high school student says she dropped a piece of birthday cake and ended up with a broken wrist. The girl was at Knight Middle School in Palmdale when she says a school security guard beat her because she dropped the cake and later arrested her mother. Michael Brownlee joins us live with what the family says is a great piece of evidence against the guard. Michael?
Well, that's right. A video that you'll actually see here in just a bit was actually taken on a classmate's cell phone. Now, we talk about the mother's arrest, but the mother says that her 16-year-old daughter, the victim in this case, was also arrested here back on September 18th. Now, keep in mind, this is the family story, their account of what they see happened here on campus earlier this month. Unfortunately, we weren't able to reach the school district for comment, but keep in mind, a mother and daughter baffled over how a celebration with cake ended with a scuffle with school security.
Today's gonna be the day that they're gonna give it back to you. By now, you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. Backbeat, the wood is on the street, that the fire in your heart is out. And I'm sure you've heard it all before, you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. In all the roads we have to walk winding, in all the lights that lead the way are blinding, there are many things that I'd like to say to you.
Now, the guy who took the video along with his sister were reportedly also arrested. Now, Latricia tells me that she has been suspended from her job without pay. She works at another school district here in Palmdale. As soon as they got word of her arrest, she says she was told to leave the building. Now, legal action, as I mentioned, will likely be taken as well. And the family has planned to march here out in front of the school first thing Friday morning, 7 a.m. Reporting live in Palmdale tonight, I'm Michael Brownlee, Fox 11 News.